Welcome back guys to a brand new Power World update video. Today we're going to be talking about the brand new patch that has gone live for the Xbox and PC version. As for Steam, an update is also meant to be going live for you very, very soon. There's only like small server-side updates being released for Steam, but there is a lot planned with some big visual stuff going on. So please make sure to check that out when I do upload those videos. So Xbox, finally, you've had your big patch that you needed right at the beginning of the game. I know it's caused some issues and we're also going to be talking about that in today's video. But if you guys do get all the news you need to know, make sure to drop a like. Subscribe if you want to keep up to your daily Power World news updates. I literally, this whole channel is just updating you guys on everything on all survival games, Ark, Power World, and if that's the sort of thing you're interested in, make sure to subscribe. If you do want to get yourself a server for Power World as well, I've got a link in the description down below. You can, if you want to get one, I'm partnered with Atrado, and yeah. So let's eat up some food in the game, and let's read through the patch notes. I also have some questions to you guys as well for Power World, just because I'm still in my early stages of the game and just needed some tips. So let's read for it. So Xbox update. An update has just been released for the Xbox and Microsoft Store PC versions. Numerous bugs have been fixed, including sound issues. Now, one thing that I really believe that Power World need to do is they need, similar to what Ark have, is Ark's got a website with a patch notes page. They've got like a forums where they post their community crunches for new updates to the game and everything like that. And unfortunately, at this moment in time, Power World does not have that. And I feel like it's very, very important that they release a page where they have the full patch notes, because they haven't even sort of launched it on the Discord either yet, which they kind of, I know sometimes some companies don't want to share their patch notes, but just in case it's got like exploit fixes in. But at the moment, to be honest, I know there are some, like I've seen on YouTube, there are some like some sort of major duplication glitches, but while PvP is not in the game, it's not really the biggest priority, I guess, just because it's PvE. So anyway, known bugs after the Xbox update. The following bugs have been identified in this version and we're currently working on a fix. We apologize for the inconvenience. So the Xbox version is, the game launches to a static black screen. So if you're having this problem, then don't worry, they know about it and a fix will be incoming for this patch. Microsoft Store PC version, the game launches to a static black screen as well. The game control pad is not recognized. The key guide displayed is not correct. And there is no button to quit the game. How do you get out? That's what I want to know. How are people getting out of the game at the moment on the Microsoft Store? We'll have to find out. But yeah, that is the brand new known issue since the update went live. Now, I feel like they are kind of hitting the stage with their release now where they're learning about something I've been through with Ark Survival Ascended a lot, is that have I never seen this before? This is just awful. That's so bad how I've never seen this. Let's pick up. We'll have to check that journal out. We've got a chest here as well. Nice, some gold coins. Perfect. I don't know how I've never seen that. Literally, I've got a base up here. But this is some of the questions I'm going to ask you later. But again, if you're having any other known issues, please make sure to let me know. I think my biggest issue I'm having currently is the fact that obviously I built my base in an absolutely terrible place. Like it was, I will talk about this more in a while, but it was kind of like a very quick instant decision. I didn't expect this to become my actual world. And then I started building a base by the spawn, and it's the worst place to do it because basically your pals start walking down the stairs or try and get up the stairs and stuff. And it might even happen as we speak right now. Let's see if it happens or if they manage to sort it. No, it's happening, isn't it? Oh, no, it hasn't. Okay, that's good. So sometimes... Oh, wait, is it going to happen? No, we're good, we're good. But basically what happens is sometimes pals walk here and they get stuck and they just turn like this in the base. And then sometimes they find their way out, but sometimes they don't, and it can be very frustrating sometimes. But yeah, basically I'm just requesting some tips from people. I've got to a stage where I've done this, not really much. I've got like some berry plants down, stone and pit. I've got a logging site and a crusher over here, but I really do want to move, even if it's just a little bit down that way, just a bit more towards that tower, because it's just awful to be so close to spawn. And it says if I disassemble my base that everything will sort of be destroyed, all the structures. Now, I don't really care too much about the house. It's not the greatest looking house. It's just like a little startup thing. It's more about just all the materials I've used so far and everything. And what happens with my pals too. Apparently, I have to upgrade my guild to be able to make another base, which I don't know how to do that currently yet. But if you have any opinions or any sort of tips on this, on moving my base, then please be sure to let me know, because to be honest, I was going to carry on being here, but there's other world obstructions like all of this here that gets in the way, and it's not very nice at all. But please, if anyone has the best tips, I'd love to hear it. And then also it says how to play multiplayer with the Xbox Games Pass. So multiplayer is available with the Xbox Games Pass Ultimate, or purchase Power World and subscribe to Xbox Game Pass Core. Oh, I've not had this before. Wait, where are they coming from? Over there. Oh, what, are these actual humans? Uh-oh, I've never had this. Will my alarm bell go? I don't have many arrows either. Oh! I was meant to quickly read. Multiplayer is unavailable for Xbox Games Pass Standard for console and PC. But we've got Syndicate thugs coming to our base for the first time ever. And I'm not ready. Do they have guns? They've got guns! Oh no, I've missed! Pals, attack! Since when do they get guns? Oh! Oh wait, they're dead. I've got some ammo. Oh, easy. Is that it? Is there more coming? Oh wait, danger. There's something else coming. What does the alarm bell do? There seems to be one that's stuck, maybe. Currently focus on work. Currently attack. Oh, alright. I think there's one that's stuck over here that we could. Maybe I'll bring my Lambo with me and we'll just fight it. Like, we don't care about it. I think it's stuck. It's a level 6 one. Can it even do anything? Oh, there we go. We may as well just go finish it off. It's got a bat. Okay, I found another bug when we've been playing, but I'll take it. It makes it a lot easier. Oh, no! You come back here. Wait, what? Okay, so the last enemy just literally disappeared into thin air and I didn't get to pick up the loot, but I got some ammo and I haven't actually got my first gun yet, so I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take that. First ever Syndicate raid. I've had pals attack my base before, but that was the first time I've had them. But anyway, this video's kind of gone a little bit off course because we were talking about the new update. As I said, as much as I would absolutely love to read through to you, with you guys, the full patch notes, it is not been released. So I'm gonna send some requests on X or / Twitter, finding out some information on whether. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I guess I'll just let you roam free now. Wait, what? I didn't even know that was a thing either. Right, well, I guess we'll build ourselves a roof. One second, let's do that. Can we do it even if the roof is this high up? Please tell me we can at least do it with this, with it. Where is the bed? It's kind of like here, isn't it? Oh, it needs all types of roofs. It needs it completely over. That's really annoying. No, not foundation. Nope. Okay, let's see. We'll just start building loads of roofs over here. We'll just start connecting it and see if that starts to make a difference. Have a look. It's a little bit harder to build when you haven't got all the... everything joining together as easy as... Is there a way to... why is this not... Why is it not joining together? It's really... Oh, there we go. Okay. Is that all the roof pretty much done? Yeah, because the rest need to be... let's actually... I know we probably don't need to go this far, but let's see if we can... How many... Just see if we can finish off a lot of the wooden walls. Hopefully we don't place them in the wrong place. There we go. I mean, I shouldn't really be doing this considering I'm planning on moving my base at some point. But anyway, we can finally have a sleep now. Let's do it. So... Yeah, that's pretty much what's going on at the moment, Xbox players. Please make sure to watch out for all of that stuff that's going on. And I'll keep everyone notified with all of the new updates to come with the game. I have my notification turned on for Power World, and it was some illustration that was posted there. But I was going to see if anything else was said. Power World has sold over 6 million copies in 4 days. Our all-time player count has also surpassed 1.7 million, which is insane. Some users are experiencing problems and bugs, which we're addressing at highest priority. And yeah, so I hope this has kept you guys up to date with everything you need to know. If it has, smash that like button, subscribe, and... Yeah, if you have any, as I said, any tips on me moving my base, that would be amazing. And also, if anyone's got any tips on the best ways to level up, that would be great too. Because I'm kind of at a point where I'm at level 8, and I want to, again, as I said, I want to move. But I want to keep upgrading, I want to, like, you know, get to the next levels. Because at the moment, I can't get a hot spring or a furnace because I need to be level 9. So tell me some of the best ways. I mean, I know you can attack some pals, but that's a bit slow leveling up. What's the best weapons for me to have? I've got a standard old bow. I can get a fire bow, which I've unlocked already, if I'm sure. Yeah, I need to get the arrow. So I've got a fire bow and a fire arrow. I can unlock a bat, baseball bat. Might be tough to get a home run with a pal, which I can unlock. But yeah, just let me know the best stuff and what I should do next. Anyway, catch you guys in my next video. Much appreciate it, and hope the update ends up getting fixed very soon. See you guys then.